Got a tweet at 5 o'clock from Zed True Colors. Drove like 15 miles in 10 minutes. Got out of the car and started running.
The crowds are honestly insane. I did not think I was gonna make it.
There's like 400 people out here.
I got up to the square and I was like, the big Zed. Victory.
I made it, so I'll be fine. I'll be fine.
I'm so stoked. It was amazing. It was crazy.
I'll give you all a hug later.
What I want to do with you guys today is I want to take you on a boat. So at this point, I think I really want to thank T-Mobile because they've been super supportive. I tell them my vision of what I want to do with these events and that I want to connect with my fans. So thank you. I think we should listen to some music, right?
Yeah! One of the reasons why the song is called Bumblebee is the whole song starts with like bee sounds that are kind of hidden with noise sounds. You hear it sounds like bees are flying from far away and then they're coming closer and closer.
That song was amazing.
Yeah, that song.
I'm gonna throw that out there.
Resonated in my soul.
What's up, Phoenix? Thank you guys for being here. A huge thank you for T-Mobile for making this possible, and I will see you guys at the next one.